Hello guys, welcome to our channel Tutorial River, and in this video we will learn how to add funds to your Roblox group. So firstly, you have to go to the Roblox website. Now click on Roblox. Make sure that you're logged into your account. Then on the left side, click on groups. So in order to add funds to your group, first you have to create a group. So click on create group. Give any name you prefer. I'll just give a tutorial group. Then the description can also be whatever you want. Now as emblem, you can upload any picture of a logo for your group. Then in the settings button, you can either manually or automatically add members. Then you have to spend 100 Robux in order to create the group. After your group has been created, and in order to add funds to your group, you need to add various clothing items as your group store. So as an example, you can see various clothing items of this group, and if I click one of them, you will see that it is being sold for 5 Robux. So when a clothing item of your group is sold, the fund will be added to your group's account. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.